question. If there's something like fate, something that predetermines our lives, or have we merely forgotten to look inside ourselves? There's no fate.